Today we just came to our top terrace room just to, you know, explore and play with Buddy. Alright, so then when I was just walking here, I found this toy, which was my toy when I was small. This toy has a special feature that even if you tilt it both the sides, it comes back to the same position, as you can see, a circular bottom, right? So now I just thought, like, we clean this and then we thought, like, why not we try out this with Buddy and how is his reaction going to be? And I don't think so, Buddy has played with this anytime before, so let's try how Buddy's going to react. Is he going to be aggressive? Is he going to be excited? So let's watch it. Oops, I forgot one thing. Let me show you how this is. It twirls around like that. And Buddy's right there, standing right there. Okay, Buddy's sitting down, and I guess Buddy is excited to see his new toy. Buddy. Another toy for Buddy, which we found here. This was a beautiful toy and I used to love this when I was small because there used to come lights and music, but now sadly it's not working. So we thought, why don't we try this on Buddy? I hope Buddy's gonna like it. So let me introduce Buddy to his new toy. And Buddy's lying down right here. Are you already tired, Buddy? You want your new toy? You want it? Thank you. funny pose.